Hello everyone, welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Me and Sherlock Shuffle, the gruesome toothsome, are here.
Hello.
And his head is actually going through the floor.
Because I'm just so damn tall. Thing.
And yes, he's told me that he has presents for me, so we're going to discover
Indeed.
Them.
If you look into your red crate, you will find a gift.
What have we got? What have we got? Parachute? What is a parachute for?
You'll see.
Do I need it?
Yep.
Okay. How do you activate it? You just put it in your one of your slots.
Put it in your hotbar.
And metal shield. Ooh. It is heavy. That weighs a ton.
Yeah. But it has its advantage. And when you equip it, you'll be able to see.
I'm probably going to put my weight up next time because I only have 120 feet of 800.
Yeah, well, my weight's 180, so.
Right, so, and also, people might be noticing we did a bit something. I got a couple of dinosaur gateways and gates to do, so we're going to be doing that because we want to start creating pens or, you know, somewhere that you can sit the dinosaurs. That is so cool!
You can now look through your shield and see stuff that you attack. And if you have your sword, you can actually sword and shield at the same time.
Oh, now this is cool.
Did you also get the saddle?
Ooh, Petrodon.
Come with me.
Yeah, Sherlock may have been busy.
I went hunting, as any good man does, for hide. And I used the wrong arrows.
A shield kind of gets in the way. Limbo. Swipe. They're huge. And
I know, but they're awesome. I shot down three by accident. Swipe, I have reserved for you.
Swipe. Come back. Swipe.
T to whistle. Press T. Aim at him and press T.
Get your butt up here. Get your butt up. Come here. Swipe.
It's gonna
be one
worry.
Of those episodes, isn't it? Get.
Yep.
Ow! What the? Because that's not terrifying at all. Do. Swipe. Where'd he go?
He's here. Excuse me while I drink tea. I'm very British.
You're British.
Very British.
How does this work?
Right, so, in order to go up and in order to go down, you must aim and look, as it's almost like riding the raft, yeah? And you'll fly at a reasonably slow pace. When you press and hold down sprint, you will fly faster. Woo-hoo. This will also use stamina. When you run out of stamina, your bird will land whether you like it or not. If you go too close to the water, you'll dismount. This will get you killed.
Wait, what?
Megalodons have a tendency to eat you. Allow me to demonstrate. If you come with me up to the beach.
Coming.
Let me know.
This is so cool. Flying. I'm naming this episode just flying.
Just flying. And if you go too close, you dismount. See?
But can you fly over the water?
You can fly over it, no problem. Absolutely no problem. But if you get too close...
Also, hitting spacebar seems to make you land.
Yes, it does. That was my next bit.
And then you just use spacebar to fly as
and
well.
And spacebar to jump. If you walk off a cliff and you haven't already pressed space, then you will just fall. I don't believe you take fall damage. I've never tested it properly.
Do you not recover stamina while flying?
You do not recover stamina while flying, but you do recover it very quickly while landing, like crawling along the floor, for example.
Sorry about that, folks. Ark decided to crash. Be a douche.
Yay!
Hello!
Hello!
It's so weird when you're just kind of floating.
Welcome! Yeah, you need to also...
What are we doing, then? What are we doing?
Well, I was about to explain why fur armor is a pain in the backside.
Yes, that.
So, fur armor is a pain in the backside. Why? I went mammoth hunting. Purely while I was gathering resources to try and boost our progress along a little bit. I took down 3 mammoths in total, and then was brutally murdered. And in those 3 mammoths,
what?
I only got enough to make boots, which is like 46 pelt. The leggings need 96. The chest needs 90. Adds a whole lot of pelt you need. It is really hard to get it. But, nonetheless, we will progress and we'll do our very best to get some. I was thinking maybe make sure all of our dinos are fed and then crack on and do things.
Yes.
And also check on the farm and stuff as well.
Ah, sure thing. That's kind of important.
I think all my more metal is smelting, which is good.
Wait, wait,
yes, it is.
Is there any way to put away the shield?
No. Yeah. Pop on equipping it.
This is not fertilized. I don't like the fact that these are not it's not fertilized. These. I need to be more piping, didn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, we've got the dino things you need to put up.
Sorry, I'm also slowly working on creating another
Also, I guess the parachute is for when we're falling.
Yes. I think I did accidentally. Well, I went through a supply crate and got three in total. What is pretty big?
The dino gate.
How big is it? Also, where are you?
Where am I putting it?
We thought over this side, kind of where Loki is at the moment.
Okay, and Claw and Rex. Where are we going? Yeah, here? Can you see that?
Somewhere over there, yeah. No.
So I'm gonna put this down in case the wrong place. Stand where you would want it.
Stand where I would want it?
Yeah.
How about right here?
Gate, right here.
Yeah. Holy shit, that's huge. Okay. That's enormous. Well, I wasn't expecting that. How do you close it? I want more options.
I think you need to put this.
Wait. Oh, you need the door in there. Of course you do. Whoa, that's sucks.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, wait. Right. Open it. I love the gate. The gate is great.
Right, I've got another gate I can put up.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Where do you want another one?
I think for another gate, I don't know, maybe behind the house? Like, here, where I'm standing now?
Why there?
We can have like an L shape behind the house.
Like here?
Like it kind of follows the same, yeah, like here. That works.
So and then maybe what I'll... I mean, like, because, like, I've got two more doors, but, remember it was, like, you had to put down the lining for these or something?
Yeah, it's like a fence foundation or something.
Yeah, did you unlock it?
Let me have a look.
I'm sure you said you unlocked it while we were kind of chatting away?
Yes, I did. Fence foundation.
Can you check if it works? And we'll gather some wood to check out this idea first, before we go adventuring.
Okay.
Because we have just two random doors.
Foundation.
No, I don't know if they're in the right way, because this opens
10
in the
wood,
way now.
3 thatch, 2 fiber. Okie dokie.
Now opens.
Right. A whole bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
Right, so I will.
Do you want me to make another door frame?
No, it should be okay.
So we can have 3 of them.
Well, we'll see how these things work first.
I'm going to put 2 other doors in.
How many? I can make 10 foundations. Shall I make all 10? They're not expensive. They are 10 wood, 3 thatch, and 2 fiber per, so it's not a lot.
Yeah, I suppose.
I'll make 2, then we can see how big
I
they are.
I need to repair my crossbow. Do we have stuff to repair stuff?
Yes, we do have plenty. I'm also smelting some more stuff. Some more metal, because I have a project going on, which you may or may not like.
What have you done?
I haven't done anything yet. I'm about to, but I haven't done anything yet. Let's go up here. Ow, break my legs. So how does... It's literally just like... What? It's like literally
Where
just
are
kind
you?
Of like... I'm out of back.
I just stabbed myself.
Yeah, I'm going to get rid of those.
What?
It's literally just... you can't see it because of the grass. But if I...
Put some wood on top of it?
No.
We need wooden walls, possibly. I might want to drink some water before I, like, pass out.
This is the foundation. Like, come over here.
Coming.
Notice you see nothing. It's literally just a plank of wood on the floor.
Oh.
That's it. I mean, it means that we can potentially put them without having, like, a, Oh, shit, I'm gonna do that. And they come... Do they snap? They snap on as well? Please tell me
walls?
This now. Well, I already have walls. Yeah, that's how I built the house.
Wooden door frame.
Wait. Snap.
It costs
God damn it.
A lot of wood.
They do cost a lot of wood. But I think we should probably use Limbo and Swipe to do a bit of exploring.
I want to see if this works first.
Okay. Do you want me to make something very, 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 very expensive that you may or may not like?
What is it?
I will show. Have you repaired your crossbow?
Yeah.
Okay, I will show you then. Craft. Okay, just crafting it now.
What have you done?
95. Use 95 metal.
What have you done?
A lot of metal.
I just like choked or something. Ooh, I went up a level and closed the door in my face.
I did. Right, come and into the house, and I will show you what I have.
Give me a second.
Holding.
Oh. Oh, okay.
What?
Oh, okay. So, then do...
That looks a bit kind of pitiful compared to the thing.
No, you build it up, though.
Yeah.
This is going to cost a lot of wood, but it also looks odd. But if you think about it, we could actually just make it, like, two along and just have, like, a gate. Like, you think about
it,
like, two along that side and just build it around.
Works. And then I'll get rid of some of these spikes as well, because we don't really want them on the inside of the pen.
I've walked into them twice.
Yeah, I might get rid of those.
Do
you want to see what I made first? Do you want to see what I made?
Put on my weight. I have 23 engram points. Do we wish anything particular?
I have 25 engram points. Do we wish anything in particular? Actually, tell you what. Decide on what you want after you've seen what I've just made.
Don't know if I should trust you.
It's fine.
Alright, alright, let's go. You made a gun!
Yeah.
Does it even have bullets?
No. But I made a gun.
I love how they like split things apart. Like, it's the big ballista thing is that you can make the ballista, but you have to make the bolts separate.
You have to make the bullets separate. Well, it's a bit like crossbows and arrows and stuff, isn't it?
But you think you would like go here, have a little packet. Right, what do we want to make?
I don't know. Really? What do you think's best?
I don't know.
Well, that's me.
Wooden pillar. Need wooden foundation unlocked.
Oh, hang on a minute. I should learn how to make a spyglass. And then I can make a scope for the rifle.
Where's wooden foundation?
Let me have a look.
There we go. Okay.
I'm also going to make... I'm going to learn to make a compass and a spyglass, just to let you know, because they could probably
have
be useful.
Have you made pillars before?
No.
As struggled to interrogate to an era is built on, can also act as stilts for building this inclined. Wooden
I can,
hatch
however,
frame?
I can learn how to make wooden railing. That might be cheaper than wooden walls.
Well, trust me, it's not what you think.
Oh, wooden railing?
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay. What else shall I have to make?
How much does it cost for an actual pillar? Where's the pillars? Where's the pillars? Tell me where the pillars are.
I don't know where the pillars are.
Oh, I'm going to need to do some tinkering with our farm at some point.
Okay.
Pillar... A pillar costs the same amount as a wall.
Okay. Well, pillars would only really be useful if you want to, you know, like, expand out and up.
No, because I'm thinking, like, if you put the... Because to create a corner, a proper-looking corner, we're going to need a pillar.
No, that's a fair point. Okay, no, that makes sense.
So I'm going to see how big the actual pillars really are and not get spiked again. I hate this.
We'll tear them down at some point. Rifle.
You have a rifle that you can't use.
I know how to make the bullets. I just need to make some gunpowder. What the fuck you like a rifle?
I would if you could use it.
I can, just not right at this very
moment. You're
going
to need to go hunting for wood.
Yeah, we do a little bit. I mean, we've got 420 woods. It's not that bad.
Could just set, like... I know some people can get certain dinosaurs, you set Rome, and they will actually just get wood and everything.
Yeah, they kind of gather it. Well, the trikes will do berries. Rhino may do metal and stone. Do you want to set them all to roaming? They're not going to go that far.
Okay. Oops, it's pretty big, I think.
What's pretty big?
I don't know.
Okay. But tell you what, I'll destroy these spikes. That got me 20 wood then, and a bunch of hide too.
What? Yeah, I'm gonna need some more foundation. Don't put that there. I'm gonna need some more foundation, so I'm gonna shove them in my box, leave them there until, because we want to go exploring and see what we can find.
Yes.
I want to make sure I can actually. Well,
we may want to go get some crystal, because I can make spyglasses now.
Where the hell are we going to find crystal?
Either top of a mountain or the ice biome bit. We can go to the top of a mountain.
Where's... problem.
Solution.
Problem.
What's the problem?
I had two pillars. I didn't place them. I no longer have two pillars.
Okay, what have you done with them?
I don't know.
I don't know what I've done. What? I have made a mistake.
Mentor gate, wood, fiber. Yeah, I can't see them.
What have you done with them?
I don't know.
Well, that's no good, is it?
Oh, well. They are like half the size of the door. But they do require foundations.
That's still fairly big. That's still fairly big.
Something we're going to need to work on.
Yes, I'm also just halving the amount of arrows and stuff I carry because they weigh a ton. Or at least I weigh a ton.
Is that fruiting?
I don't think so. Right. Should we climb aboard our new flying steeds
fruitling,
and go yonder?
Fruitling! 51 what? Acroberries?
All the narcotics.
And 54 azoberries.
Less interesting.
I didn't mean to go on the stego. You have that.
How are you doing? How are you doing for food, by the way?
I have 3 pieces of meat.
Do you want to come into the preserving bin and grab some more? There's a whole bunch in there. Get some jerky as well.
Put all the narcotics. Where's the preserving meat? I keep forgetting this is here.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yank. I'll take.
How much do you need?
I'll take 24.
Okay. I've got 17.
I can't actually carry much though, because my weight's. Where is it?
I'm leaving the shield behind because the shield weighs excessive amount, and if we're going to be flying around not really getting into much combat, then it doesn't make much sense.
We say that now.
Yeah. I'll just jump on limbo and fly away.
Right. So my weight went from like 100 odd down to 64.
Yeah. Pop your shield in your red one, and you'll be fine.
Swipe. There you are.
Right then, sir, where shall we go?
I don't know, you lead the way.
Okay, how about top of a mountain?
Okay. To the mountains!
Let's go, to victory!
Don't
forget to keep an eye on your Petrodon's stamina, otherwise you'll end up falling into a horrible pit of death and despair. Containing Carnos and T-Rexes.
Oh.
Other such.
Someone mentioned, I think it was the video that just went up, which is probably like 4 videos before this one. They did say, is like, you do realize to your right there was a T-Rex while you were running away, and I was like, what?
What?
Yeah, there was a T-Rex apparently like right next to us at some point.
Oh.
Although someone was also, guys didn't actually know that because we pre-recorded these, it's like, why don't you just record and then upload? It's like, I wish I could do that, but we both work full time.
Yes, if only we had time.
Sadly, we do not have time. We do what we can. We take the time we can. Is that raptor right in front?
Yes, how's your stamina?
Recovering it now.
Yeah, probably good at it. And then we'll head straight to the mountain.
So these can't bite when they're down here.
No.
Right, stamina's recovered.
Up we go.
I'm hot, apparently. Well, I'm in the air, so we'll get to nice beats.
Don't worry, that'll change very soon. Mountains are cold. Mountains are full of wonderful rare goodies. And also death.
Oh, the death. Pillars are suddenly with me again.
What the hell?
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Oh no, that is not good.
What? What
That's a giga! That's a giga! That is one of the... Oh, that's not...
Can we shoot him from here?
No, because you can't shoot while you're riding.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought you could.
No.
I'll come in a little bit closer so everybody can have a little look at him.
Look at him. He's like a T-Rex, but with arms. Don't keep an eye on your stamina, because if you have to drop down to get stamina while you're close to him, he will eat you.
No, like, I'm not using.
There's another one further down!
Where?
Like, what further down. What the hell is that? Mountain.
What is that?
It's a bug.
There's two.
There's two? Oh, no.
I guess we know where they are.
Well, they're in the mountains, aren't they? So.
Right, well, I've landed stuck in crystal. Like, could we actually hit him out there, I wonder?
Do you really want to try? Those are the biggest things currently in the game.
Where are you?
I'm at the very top of the mountain.
Why?
I have landed because I'm going to get some crystal, because I have crystal up here.
Also, guys, we've made a decision. I'm going to get Rex. He's going to get Spinal.
Yes, I want a Spinosaurus. Mainly because I watched Jurassic Park 3 the other day.
I still don't get why people find that so bad.
What's so bad?
They hate Jurassic Park 3.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Like, they got worse and worse, apart from Jurassic World, which was just awesome. But yeah, they didn't get much better.
I see the lands of the snakes over there. I can't realize how huge Ark really is.
Yeah, when you get up here, you it's unbelievably huge. It's mental. But it's also incredibly cool, because we've like only explored this tiny bit.
Holy crap. Right, where are we going, buddy? Right,
I've got 16 crystals, so I can make us... I might get a little bit more, actually, since there's some laying around. And then I can make us some spy glasses. It looks like this.
Looks like what?
It looks like this. Use your metal pick.
So it looks like quartz.
Yeah. Yeah, it literally just looks like a crystal.
I got two crystals.
Yeah, you don't get much from it. But it's pretty cool. There's also a whole bunch of this crystal in the ice biodasm.
That's
a mammoth. Mammoth.
White mammoth!
It's a white mammoth!
It's an albino. Is it albino? Albino?
Albino. Albino? Albino, albino. Tomato, tomato. We might not want to leave Limbo and Swipe, considering that there's a Gigasaurus just down the hill.
Two
Gigasauruses. Two deaths. So how do you want to do this? Because we have two mammoths.
I want the white one.
You
want to
try and tame them? They eat berries here. Do you have berries?
I gave all the berries to freaking Stego.
I have an idea. We can knock them both out with Trank arrows. Or while you do that, because I'm assuming you've got like 50 Trank arrows.
What is a giant tail below us right
that's,
now?
That's the Giga.
No,
death.
That's not green. It's like browny yellow.
Where are you?
Straight down the hill. I see the Giga to the right, but down straight ahead of my...
Is that another one? My god, there's another two down there.
How did we get the mammoths back to base?
That is a very good question.
Because one of these are white, so it's like rare.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's the logic that we're going with here. We have four Gigasauruses on this mountain alone.
We should tame all four of them.
Yeah, good fucking luck!
I just realized how small you are compared to a mammoth.
Yeah, I know. Let me stand next to it so someone else can see scale.
Oh my good heavens, it's...
Level 13 and level 1.
So they shouldn't actually damage
us too much. So the brown one is level 1. Please don't attack me. I'm nice. The brown one is level 1 and the white one is level 13.
I want the white one so badly.
And the white one's also
a blood. We should take them both because then we both have a mammoth.
Yeah. Apparently they're really good at gathering wood as well.
Do what?
Apparently mammoths are really good. Apparently mammoths are really good at gathering wood.
Well, yeah. Where's it? White one just was sliding off the hill. Where's the white one going? What? Oh no.
Right. Do you want to knock these out?
No.
We need to knock these out.
Yeah. Right. Are they in love with each other? That's all.
Yes.
Oh, so they're probably going to come after us. So we're probably better to leave these guys up here. Right.
Yeah. Leave them up here.
Ready.
And then. Set to load your Trank arrows.
Yeah. Actually, I should make sure I've got trank arrows.
Have you got trank? I did give you like 50.
Yeah, it was right. The normal ones. So I was just like, why is this not one down? Right.
Aim at the brown one.
And on the head.
Fire.
On the butt.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Boing. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Go down.
Please go down. I don't want to hurt you any more than I have to.
I'll try and kite it. This way. Don't go over
there. There he is down.
Doink. Right.
Okay. What? We need berries. Shit. Okay, we need berries.
Pick up.
Do you have any berries?
Nope. Pick up.
Okay, tell you what. I will take Limbo back to
knackle
base.
Berries.
I will get...
I've got some knackle berries so I can keep it asleep. Well, two knackle
berries. I'm going to go... I'm going back with Limbo to get some narcotics
quickly.
And some berries.
I have 3 Azure berries.
Okay, I am on my way. I am flying as quickly as I can. Also, you get a great view of Carnivore Island and the other mountains and Bronxaurus Valley and everything.
How far is this? Right, so it's taming at the moment.
Okay.
Do you want me not? No, I don't think I wouldn't take the white one on myself.
Yeah, you'd be able to. I mean, they're not very quick. Probably you get some good distance, you'd be okay.
This is what spawns after me. What berries are the favourite for mammoths?
I'm going to say probably Mejo. Mejo kind of works for everyone so far. Oh, shit, I'm about to go down. Please be nothing beastie below me. That's a parasaur, that's okay. Okay, I'm landing to get some stamina. I'm like halfway.
Is that your berries on the mountain, by the way, just so you know?
Well, that should probably keep you going, but if I get on one of the trikes, you know how good they are with berries.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll use the storeroom we have. We have a whole bunch of berries in there.
Although I seem to be picking up an absolute ton of stone.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. This is not the place I want to be in a mammoth, but I guess this is going to work. I'm like, ready to zass, just like, hi, how you doing?
Okay, I'm
so that
home.
Is a female... came down next to me. Can I get it? Can I get to it? Can
right,
get
I'm
to
just
it?
Dropping stuff so I can carry more weight. I will leave my pickaxe. Not my pickaxe. That behind. I'll leave my normal arrows. This.
Oh no.
Stop!
What? Your tribe mate Fresh was killed? What the hell did you do?
My body is just falling down a hill.
I hope you remember where it is. What killed you?
The hill.
You fell.
Yep.
You're a jackass.
I've respawned, but I can't get up the...
Where?
The mammoth is taming as well.
Okay, I'll take you back. It's fine. You'll just fly over. Because I can carry you.
Yeah, true. You might want to hurry.
Right. Oh, shit. I forgot my narcotics. 10 narcotics. And I should have some more in my blue crate. And I do. 45. Cool. Right, where are you?
Here. Come get me.
Get out.
Take me.
Stand outside.
Which one are we taking? Oh. Come here. Thank. Go. Ow.
Beat this for awesome. Just don't punch me.
Because it will drop
Reason
me.
Being is the Petrodon will drop you and you will die and we'll have to start over again.
Yeah. We're mammoth taming now.
I know, and I've got like 200 Mejo berries with me.
Should we end it there?
And 45 narcotics. Probably a good idea.
Guys, we'll see you next time. This is a really awkward view. See you on the next one.